She's lived a pretty interesting life. An Olympic gold medal at 14. Emancipated from her family more than a year ago in a well-publicized lawsuit. Now she's back and a contender for the U.S. team. Oh, little modification there.
This is the event that it actually took longest to get back after taking her break off, and she actually struggled a little bit yesterday in practice.
And Dominique needs a good dismount now. Remember, her efforts on vault before were slightly off.
All right,